Sounds like someone's in trouble. Damn, he's gonna get mobbed.
Fuck. So fucking hard.
Maybe I can get the jump on them.
Thank you.
There's a key, there's a lock. Wonder where it could be.
Shit! I'm trapped. Help! I'm trapped. Gotta get out of here. All I wanted was to find the APC and get the hell out of here. Help! Can anybody hear me? Oh god. I'm gonna die in STEM. It'll be like I never existed at all. Sorry, Lawson. Looks like I won't be back to pick you up with the APC after all.
Thank you.
are these things about? Damn it. Lily's inside there.
You did not appreciate my beautiful Obscura's performance. Perhaps this one is more to your liking. Listen.
No! Somebody help me!
I'm preparing my greatest work yet, but you are not worthy enough to witness it. Not until you learn to respect my art.
Respect art, huh? Time to put Hoffman's theory to the test. So this is his art? It's just a photo. I'm gonna stab the shit out of you. Shit! Locked. Gotta find a key or something. All right. This should get me close to that art. Shit. Maybe I can sneak by it.
Ah! Fuck yeah, bitch.
Made it. Hopefully I'm done with those things for a while.
Fuck. That's fucked.
Well, there it is. Okay, Hoffman. Hope you're right about destroying these things. Here we go.
Fuck, dude. What a fucking...
Destroying that freak's work was actually therapeutic. But I'm not done yet. One more. Go on. Pick up, Kidman.
I'm here.
The first time I saw Myra, she was wearing that uniform. I think I fell in love with her right then and there. I didn't want to admit it to myself. But after she was injured on duty, I knew I couldn't risk not telling her how I felt. She was such a great wife and mother that I sometimes forget she was a great detective, too. She was right. She knew there was something fishy about Lily's death. I mean, kidnapping. I should have believed her from the start.
There's no way you could have predicted the truth, Sebastian. You know this.
It's me, Kidman.
Good to know you're still there, Sebastian.
After Beacon, I tried to make some sense of what happened to me. But everyone said I was delusional, or hiding the truth. I started to believe that maybe they were right, that maybe I was crazy. I felt so frustrated, useless. Drinking was the only thing that killed the pain. So much time wasted. I could have tried harder. Shit.
Don't beat yourself up, Sebastian. When Mobius doesn't want to be found.
Don't make excuses for me, Kidman. I fucked up.
Look, Sebastian, this isn't the time to dwell on the past. This is the time to make up for it. Self-pity is what led you to drink in the first place. You have a chance to get back what you lost. Don't lose sight of that.
Harsh, but true. You're right, Kidman. Thanks.
Relax, Detective. How may I assist you? You seem more at ease, Detective. You've found a possible ally in this dangerous world.
Not sure about that. I never know who to trust in here, prison company included.
A shame. After all we've been through together, isolation and distrust aren't symptoms of mental illness, but they are unfortunate byproducts of it. Closing yourself off from others does nothing but agitate your condition. You are human. You require connection the way a plant requires light.
The only connection I require right now is to your machine. I've still got a long road ahead of me.
Thank you.
quite good, Detective. Your training out there seems to be paying off.
Yes.
Certainly better than I anticipated, but you can sharpen your skills a bit more.